Hi, I'm Roland Gordon, and thanks for watching our Introduction to OPT3101 and its Many Use Cases training video. In this video, I will inform you on just what OPT3101 is and explain why it's such a unique device. I will also share with you use cases for OPT3101 and all the resources TI has provided so that you can design at the speed of light while sensing at the speed of light. OPT3101 is a high-speed, high-resolution analog front-end used for time-of-flight-based proximity sensing and range-finding. OPT3101 integrates the complete signal processing pipeline to make a complete time-of-flight-based proximity sensing system. An in-depth look at the block diagram will show that with OPT3101, you have the flexibility to choose your optics as both the emitter and the receiver are external. Also, within the OPT3101 architecture is an ambient cancellation block that supports 200 microamps of ambient current, which translates to over 130,000 lux of ambient sunlight while using various different photodiodes. This makes it the perfect option for outdoor applications. You will see a demo of this later in the video. The integrated temperature sensor is there to monitor the temperature of the sensor core to calibrate and compensate system-level temperature artifacts. With I2C master interface, an external high-accuracy temperature sensor can be used to further enhance compensation accuracy. The same block supports external EEPROM memory to store and automatically load calibration data on system power-up. The illumination driver supports 3 illumination channels, allowing multi-zone use, which I will highlight later. The timing sequencer can be used to switch between transmitter channels, generate an interrupt based on defined thresholds, extend dynamic range using multiple illumination currents, and perform de-alias operations to extend detection range much further than the unambiguous range of 15 meters. The AFE is capable of compensating several system-level artifacts like phase offset drift, frequency drift, ambient drift, crosstalk, and more, corrections for which are applied within the AFE. The depth engine computes the phase, amplitude, and ambient for each measurement. OPT3101 can be used to solve many problems across a variety of industries. One typical use case is obstacle detection and avoidance, which is used in applications like drone landing and navigation and automatic guided vehicles. OPT3101's excellent ambient light cancellation allows for devices to perform well in both indoor and outdoor applications. Another use case would be for precise distance measurements. Applications in this use case include, but are not limited to, displacement transmitters, object counting and high-speed conveyor belt systems, and non-contact distance and/or level measurements. OPT3101's fast data rate and insensitivity to object color and reflectivity make it well-suited for these applications. OPT3101 can also be used for proximity sensing with object localization. Applications using this use case include ATM kiosks, multifunction printers, video doorbells, and more. OPT3101's ability to split the sensing area in up to 3 different parts lets you know both the distance and direction of the target, allowing you to make informed decisions. Now, let's see it in action. When it comes to bright, sunny conditions, OPT3101 sets itself apart from the competition. The brightest sunlight has an approximate lux value of 120,000 lux, and unlike competitors, OPT3101 can support up to 200 microamps, which translates to more than 130,000 lux for various different external photodiodes. That allows for use in a wide variety of outdoor applications, even on the brightest day. This demo shows the use of OPT3101 on a bright, sunny day while still getting great performance. In addition, OPT3101 has the ability to support up to 3 emitter channels, enabling multi-zone operation. Shown here is an example of a 2-zone system. With multiple zones, you can detect the behavior or direction of the target, which is useful in many applications. Often with precise distance measurement applications, a high sample rate is desired. OPT3101 sample rate is 4,000 frames per second, which allows for reliable detection of fast-moving targets. In this demo, the OPT3101 evaluation module, or EVM, is sensing the box's presence as it moves on the conveyor belt, and an outline of the box is drawn on the GUI. You can see that even though the boxes are different colors, OPT3101 still represents an accurate measurement. Uniquely, OPT3101 has inbuilt intelligence to dynamically optimize emitter power and system performance over a wide range of distances and target colors. This is what we refer to as HDR, or high dynamic range. This is especially useful in certain applications that have moving targets or targets on various depth levels. The further a target is away from the sensor, the more power you will need to obtain the distance measurement. As the target becomes closer, less power is good enough to perform an accurate distance measurement. As shown in the state diagram in section 7.3.1.4 of the datasheet, with HDR mode, the device will change the illumination current automatically as the target moves and the amplitude saturation threshold is reached. This plot is showing distance on the x-axis versus accuracy on the y-axis, and you can see how OPT3101 automatically lowers the illumination current as the signal amplitude reaches close to the signal saturation threshold. Available online, we have many tools and resources to help ease the design process and prototype faster. On our product page, ti.com/OPT3101, there's a checkout what's new box that will be continuously updated based on new and important resources that are released. Also on this tab, you will see a description of OPT3101 and its many features. If you click on the Technical Documents tab, you will find many application notes and user's guides that speak to every process of the design cycle. One key document I highly recommend reading is the Introduction to Time of Flight Optical Proximity Sensor System Design Guide. This document describes the detailed functionality of time-of-flight proximity systems, explains the trade-offs involved in a typical time-of-flight system, and provides a step-by-step design flow. Clicking on the Tools and Software tab shows you more content we have provided to help you move throughout the design process. The OPT3101 evaluation module is available for prototyping and lets you become acclimated with working with optical time-of-flight technology. Also available are software tools specifically designed to help enable you to ramp quickly and easily. For help understanding the full power of the tools we provided, as well as trainings and overviews on time-of-flight technology, we have an educational video series entitled From Zero to Hero Time-of-Flight Training. This series is available if you click on the Support and Training tab. The training videos are also available on other platforms such as YouTube and on training.ti.com. OPT3101 is a special device that really sets itself apart from what is currently on the market. With very high ambient current support, the ability to support up to 3 emitter channels, adaptive HDR, and an extremely high sample rate of 4,000 frames per second, OPT3101 can be used in a wide range of applications. With all of these resources available to you for OPT3101, you can design at the speed of light while sensing at the speed of light. If you need any additional technical support, you can visit ti.com/support, where you will find a variety of ways to connect with our team of experts. Thanks for watching.